In this video, I'll be sharing tips that you can observe when using video balloons together with network cables for setting up AHD CCTV cameras and still be able to have very clear and sharp videos. This is a pair of video balloons that you can use together with network cables like this one in setting up an AHD CCTV camera system. But there are tips that you need to observe in order to have the best of pictures when using the network cables plus the video balloons. Before we get to the tips, please understand that the video balloon come as a pair because one is placed at the camera's end and the other pair sits at the point where the DVR and the power source are located, whereby the network cable is used to connect the two balloons for video transmission and at the same time used to connect power into the camera. Let's now look at the first tip. In connecting the network cable into the video balloon, just a pair of the network cable is good enough to carry the video. For example, I can choose to use this green pair to effectively transmit video from the camera to the DVR. And so in that case, at both the camera end and the DVR end, I can just use the green pair of the network cable to connect the video balloons for my video transmission. Tip number two, when it comes to power connection into the camera, it is recommended to use all the remaining three pairs of the network cable in order to offer an increased cross-sectional area of the power cable, which is needed for effective power transmission to the camera so that the camera can deliver optimum quality video output. So you can just choose the colors for your positive power connection and another group of colors for your negative power. I will combine the solid colored cables and use them as positive, and the striped colors will be put together as the negative power terminal. This is the DC adapter I will be using as the interface on the cable to plug into the camera. And that brings us to tip number three, which has to do with the negative and positive power polarities. Because the CCTV camera uses 12 volts DC power, positive and negative polarities must be strictly observed when connecting your power cables into the camera, and that is to prevent a short circuit and an eventual damage of the camera. And so I'm using the solid colored pairs as the positive terminal and the striped colored pairs as the negative terminal. This is the side that goes into the camera. This other end, which is the point where the voltage will be fed into the cable, must also follow the positive and negative polarity. So I'll just connect the video into the DVR. This is a DC power from an adapter which I will also use to feed power into the camera through the cable. And so the camera is fully connected. I'm using this cable to connect the DVR to a router so that I can view the camera on my PC. And so as you can see on my PC, the camera's output is very clean and sharp as expected of a good installation. In order to avoid all the challenges of having to sort out the cablings associated with this type of balloon, you may as well want to consider this other type of balloon called the PV balloon, which has an Ethernet port, a BNC terminal plus a power terminal. All that you need is a network cable that is terminated with RJ45 plugs at both ends. So I'll take out the earlier type of balloon so that I can demonstrate how the PV balloon is used. This is the end I'll connect to the camera. I'll plug the BNC and connect the power to. This is the other pair of the video balloon. So I'll connect the BNC into the DVR and feed the DC power into it. You can see that the power is present in the balloon after plugging in the power. So with my already terminated network cable, I'll plug into each balloon. This end also goes into this one. So you can see that the power has been sent to the camera side through the cable. Let me adjust this network cable well. There you can see the camera's output on my PC. The pictures are still very clear and very sharp. I'm glad you watched this video. Please ensure you subscribe to the channel and also give this video a thumbs up if you find value in it. Thank you so much once again for watching. See you in the next video.